when the pandemic coronavirus hit everywhere in the world and there was lockdown, I was at home and Marrow was the only source available for me at home to start preparing for my FMGE exam. And I would specially like to mention that never in the history of the Foreign Medical Graduates exam has the paper been so difficult as it was in this August 20 exam, because every question was clinical, there were case scenarios, there were image-based questions, which was not expected. As we look at the previous year's papers, there were many one-liners, but this exam had hardly any one-liners. So here comes Marrow, and I vouch that I could not have cleared my FMG exam in the first attempt had it not been for Marrow's help. I am Dr. Kruti Madia from Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. I cleared my MBBS course from the University of Perpetual Health System, Dalta, in the Philippines. I gave my Foreign Medical Graduates exam in 2020 August session, and I cleared it with a score of 196 out of 300 in the first attempt. I decided to buy Marrow Plan C in the month of November 2019 because of a recommendation by a senior, and I wanted to prepare for my FMGE and NEET PG simultaneously, for which I thought Marrow was the best option available for me. If you ask me to select my best teacher in the faculty, the entire faculty of Marrow is so efficient and so good in their art that it will be very biased on my part to choose the best one, be it Rakesh sir from IM or Rohan sir from surgery, be it Sakshi ma'am from obs and gyne, or be it Dr. Mac from radiology. It is just clear that I am in the best hands possible. To all the students who are planning to give FMG in the future, I recommend Marrow, because Marrow will not only help you to clear your basics, but also will help you approach questions clinically and will help you have a good hold over the subject. And as the speculations are around, it is clear that FMG exams will only get tougher. And for that, I think Marrow will be the best help possible for you right now. My strategy to use Marrow is first I see the videos and make notes of the videos. Then I solve the corresponding question bank, and I also bookmark the questions that I think will help me for future reference. If you ask me about the best feature about Marrow, it is very difficult to pick and choose, because everything about Marrow, the user interface is so friendly, and there are so many options available. For example, the PEARLS. PEARLS are actually a revision strategy which will give you a gist of the entire subject, and which can be bookmarked and which can be referred to again for future reference. Then is the option of customizing the module. Custom modules helped me in categorizing my questions according to the difficulty level and priority wise very efficiently. Also, another feature in the app is to increase the speed. So for example, if a video is for 1 hour and I'm running short of time, I could straight away increase the speed to 2x, because of which I could complete a pretty important and a big topic in half of the time. So that is a very good feature. My advice, according to my experience, will be, when I was preparing for FMG, I realized that consistency and revision is the only key, because if I do something and if I don't revise it, I am bound to forget. So I believe that it doesn't matter how many hours you put in, it is any day quality over quantity studying that matters in the long run. Thank you, Marrow.